Okay, so I got the second door seal done. I've got like two little screws I gotta go buy at the hardware store at some point, but it's pretty much done. So, again, here's my old door seal. And apparently some more screws from the kit. And yeah, it's pretty deteriorated. So now, I've got new door seals. I actually had a heck of a time getting this screw out, and I had to replace it with a new one. But yeah, now you shut the door, it's much more solid, and there's no shake. I ventured to guess driving down the road, there's a lot less wind noise. But there you go, both door seals done. It took me probably an hour, but I wasn't in a rush, you know. All right, see ya.